Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Robert Torch, and once again I'm playing Half-Life 2. This is going to be part 10 of the walkthrough I'm doing of the main story, and this is going to be covering the levels Anti-Citizen 1 and Follow Freeman. Okay, we can just go right ahead and get started. Just a little hop down from up there, and you're good to go. And he comes with. Alright, right over here there's gonna be some goodies just waiting up here for you. Right in that little corner. Twenty pistol bullets. I'm saved. And here we get to see some of dog in action. He is invincible. Wow. That's a good doggy. He's heading over here. Excuse me. He's heading over here and he'll get the door for you. I like that. Now he's gonna beat up some more dudes. And yeah. Okay then. Just hop right in over here and run over here to the closet and I see you. There's your little Easter egg for the day, I guess. Or cameo appearance, whatever you want to call it. I'm making a lot of sense, aren't I? Oh, they messed up the playground. Hey-o. This is always really cool when games will like make you backtrack through a level. I know he's gonna show up again right here somewhere, right? I think I see. I think the G-Man is up there. For a second, I can't tell.
Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you. If you hear Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Okay, what they're gonna try to do here is get you to do like a squad type mechanic, but
come on, everybody.
You'll basically just end up ignoring it and running around and shooting everything.
Hey, down there! Supplies! Look out below!
I'm a ninja. Yeah. Ah, okay. I'm not a ninja. I forgot about these guys. Saving the day. Okay. Now we just gotta get through this little minefield. Let's move this thing in. Ow. Actually. Hey, look at that. It worked. So yeah, just do what I did there, and ignore the mines altogether. Oh, and ignore that thing too, just run away from it. And ignore these guys. and get rid of these things. And kill that. Kill. Kill some more. Thank you. These stupid things, is what they do is they basically jump up in the air and then come down and blow up on your face. What I do is I wait till they jump up and then I grab them out of the air and then like throw them, because they explode when you do that, and they like switch for some reason they switch sides when you take control of them. Whatever, I'm not gonna complain. Oh, and that one will try to screw you over with that barrel there, so watch it. Clint Eastwood would be disappointed. There we go. I think this is the... Yeah, it's the right way to go. Okay, there's gonna be some stuff upstairs you can get. Right through this doorway covered in blood. It's always a good sign. And a bad sign at the same time. That always kills the immersion, that's what it's called. A lot of blood. Alright. Oh. We're just running around and shooting things. I'm sure there's a purpose to it all, but
one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never guessed it would be you.
Okay, there's your purpose. We're storming a barricade.
We were looking to join you.
Do I go in this door? It's not. Which way? I think. No, it's not down here. There's a turret over there or something. Okay, it's right here. Somehow I forgot about this little doorway.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
What, did your friend die? Yeah, he died. Alright. Knock, knock. Sweet.
Sorry, Doc.
Excuse me. Just kind of push around them and you'll get through eventually. I guess I can't get through that door. Hey! Alright then. It's one way of taking him down, shoot him in the arm until he keels over. Oh, that's gruesome. Someone said medkit? I think. Yeah, there's a turret right here. There's a problem with playing through games like this. Once you play it through once or twice, you know about all the little tricks they try to pull. Crikey. I'm a sucker for collecting everything. That didn't work. Oh, there's a side door somewhere. Thank you. Alright, now we're on the other side of the gate. And now we gotta clear out this building. Oh. Yeah, I should have remembered there was a turret there, but whatever. Weird place to put a turret, but I mean, I'm not gonna question their military tactics because they're awful and they helped me win. I don't think the AI in this game is very good, to be honest. Like, just standing out in the open, like that. But that's okay, the game was made back in like 2006. And it's still pretty fantastic. But you would think the Combine would be smarter, like, if they're an advanced alien race, they would have some kind of military tactic other than stand out in the open and get shot. Well, like eviscerated, but I guess it's all just for your enjoyment, so. I'll be sure to check under the stairs, so I remember this part, there's a turret right here. Fall for that trick more than once. So, there's gonna be a guy right down there. Yeah. I think we want to go straight ahead, but there's stuff up these stairs. Yeah. Yeah, right over here. Just kind of lift these up and over and out. In case you've been using your assault rifle. Now we're in the underpass. It's called an underpass, right? Or a tunnel, whatever you want to call it. You could stick around and shoot all the things, but I'm just gonna book it over here. Because shooting things is getting kind of old. I want progress. Sure, knock off the lock in case your guys happen to make it through. And now there's going to be a bunch of manhacks flying in through these windows. So you just want to pick them up and throw them. 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 Did you figure out the pattern? Should be some thingies over here. Yeah. And some alcoholic beverage. What do they call them, bevs? Alright, now I just gotta run up to here.
Gordon Freeman? It is you, isn't it? Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
Yeah, that guy's gonna blow it open for you, but you gotta stand here for a minute and kill all the things that wanna kill you. Okay. .38 millimeter bullet going through your head. It's a once in a lifetime experience. I'm proud of that joke, even though it's horrible. Not as a joke, but as a thing to say. Do you feel powerful yet? I know I do. And we're free. But the door is locked. So,
locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around.
We gotta go in the spooky tunnel. And what they expect you to do is do some platforming, but the stuff doesn't hurt me enough to make me care, so I just kind of hop through it. Just like so. And there. Just avoided all that hassle by jumping through some muck and ignoring all the undead around us.
Hey, it's me. Open the door. I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
I think it's Leon again, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, crud. All of them? Nope. Okay. Where? There. Okay. Anything? Nope. Okay, let's go. Alright, thanks. It's just another. Oh, Okay. Another run through the building, kill things, and save the day. That guy didn't do so well against the bullets. Who wants watermelon?
What are we going to do?
Yep, it's gonna be just fine. All this blood here doesn't mean anything. Someone had an issue in the shower. I think we just want to wait for someone to come open these doors for us. Or maybe I need to kill some people first, I don't know.
Wait for me.
Oh yeah, there we go, the door's open.
You're not leaving without me.
Well, okay. Oh! Well, that was dirty. Shotgun the guy in the back? Thing is gonna happen again. I think I've saved them once, but nope, not this time. Did I just drop down? Oh yeah.
Take this med kit.
Thank you. It's nice to have med kit givers around. Don't mind if I do. There's some weird design choices. Thanks. Look at them always giving me med kits. It's so nice. Okay. Regular House of the Dead in here. Ah! Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Is that all of them? I think so. Oh no, there's gonna be more right here. Stop biting my face! This thing still make my temples flinch and jump in my face. Temples on my face? Is that what they're called? I'm bad at everything, including anatomy. Oh well, I tried. I think there's some owl head crab. Yeah, there's head crabs in here. Eh, killing it twice does the world a favor. Double the favor. Why you don't mess with random space particles that you know nothing about. Bonk.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Nice, 2-for-1. And explosion. That was your one contribution. Jump down a hole. Okay, remember what I said about watching out for these things? There's another one that tries to get you. And another one. Now it's all taken care of. I spoke too soon. Alrighty. Looks like they're having themselves a fun time. It's always best to spoil it with a grenade.
You better reload.
How can you tell how many bullets are in my clip? I want to know that. Okay, more thingies over here. Got the garbage can. It's pretty neat, decent stuff in there. I need to go this way. Ow. Come on, move, I need to go this way. Come on. Thank you. Wait, this is... Oh, come on. Really? Move. Gotta go this way. Yes. Yes, I know I went the wrong direction. Please move so I can... There we go. Nothing up there. Must be over here. What's going on down here? Okay. Stop. I knew there were turrets down here, and yet I still jumped down anyway. That's okay. It'll give me plenty of health and shield, supply. Alright. Oh, hello. Really? Because I had no idea you'd be here.
Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Alright. I mean, lead the way, as you always do. Plot device. I should just carry one of these on my back, like a backpack or something, and then fill up when I need to. That'd be interesting. Alright.
We're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
Will do.
Let's go.
Time to defend Water Fountain. Alright, you're gonna want to take these things and plant them by these, I can't shoot these guys with their gravity gun, even though I'm trying. Plant these by these, force fields. And they'll be triggered when, the bad guys arrive. Proper name, place name. Blah, blah, blah. I like simple things, like dynamite, explosions, gasoline, Alright, now we're just gonna park it here. Of course, he had to fall over the railing. It's the oldest action movie thing in the book, falling over a railing. Action movie stunt. There. Alright, never mind. I was trying to protect myself with that tire, but they just knocked it right over. I wonder if this will be the time that I use my... Yeah, probably not. Anyway. Oh. It's the problem with crossbows. They take a while to reach their target. Basically, you just go back and forth and shoot things until they all die. I kind of thought it'd be cooler than that, but there we go. The one time I used that grenade, it doesn't really do anything. Yeah, of course he moves. Done yet? Did you bring the field down? She's still standing there. Does her bringing down the field require her to stand there the entire time and watch it? She could be helping me fight with that awesome burst fire pistol of hers. I assume it's burst fire. Ah, there we go. So that's how you do it. When you're crouching and you come back up, you hit the crouch button again and he stays. Okay, you got down. Good thing that missed. Not down. Oh, there we go. Okay, we good? Leave now? Yep, let's go. Close the door, close the door, close the door!
Okay, Barney should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here.
Doggone it.
Let me see if I can scout a new path. Wait for me here.
Okay. She's gonna be doing some parkour, is she? Regular Assassin's Creed. A regular Ezio Auditore is what I meant. Assassin's Creed isn't the name of a character or anything. Okay. So that's how you get up the side of buildings, kids. Well, you see anything?
Hey, looks like we might be able to get through down there.
done. What? Alrighty then. And now we have two kidnapped teammates on our hands. I'm sure nothing bad awaits us down here, right? It's probably just like a place of happiness and rainbows. I was promised happiness and rainbows. You. Yikes. They certainly do not exemplify happiness and rainbows, but that's okay, because it's to be expected. A rainbow of blood, how about that? Some morbid poetry, I'm sure. I sure took his time falling off the edge. Okay, so as I was saying, right down here there's gonna be some more crates of happiness and joy. So just bring them right on up and have a blast. Closed door. Took me a while my first time to figure out how to do this. Because I thought this was glass here and you can't like grab things through glass, but apparently it's a chain linked window. Alrighty then. It's just another infested sewer. I feel like my brain only works in 5 words at a time. There's stuff down there about that blood, but you don't need to bother, and I'm not gonna, so. Okay, no. Stop. Ow, ow, no. And once again, there's more stuff down farther, but who wants to do that and get killed? Spiders. Now he's got to make our way all the way up to the top of this thing. I'm sure it's just as easy as it sounds. Alright. Well, that was weird. Just remember, you always gotta lead a little bit with this to get it to hit things. I don't want people shooting that while I'm on the rig and blowing it up and killing me. Because that would just be sad. Oh, it's just like a real elevator. Except by the time it gets here, I won't have already taken the stairs. Because the stairs don't exist. Okay. Do you ever wonder if, like, if there was some way to kill all the bad guys? Because I can't think of a single video game where your enemies have some limitation to their numbers. Like, I was playing Call of Duty once upon a time. And I was in an area on Veteran, just killing and killing and killing. I could have stayed there for days, years, forever, and the enemies would have kept spawning. Because they spawn until you decide to advance. And that's just stupid. Call of Duty used to be more fun, back when it was like wars instead of every game was Black Ops. But that's pretty much every game now. It's like, you have a small squad. Quit interrupting my Call of Duty stories. So whatever Call of Duty is, you have a small squad and you're taking out designated targets. Call of Duty 2 is basically the Allied Army and the Axis Army going at it. And that was like actual war instead of every game being Black Ops. I'm sure I could complain about Call of Duty all I want, but I don't think anybody cares enough. Speaking of Call of Duty, I think the reason Call of Duty makes so much money, despite being the same thing every iteration, is that it's just that, the same thing. People like the consistency. They don't have to learn new mechanics for every game. They like just play the same thing over and over again, even though they're paying, you know, tons of money to play the same thing every year. It's okay though. It's like, if you have the money, why not? Do what you want with it. And that's that.